The pariah state of North Korea released new propaganda posters this week, boasting of its nuclear-tipped ballistic missiles. The some might call garish designs follow the announcement of the country's new nuclear policy, in which it claims the right to use preemptive nuclear strikes to protect itself. It's a policy that South Korea said would put their northern neighbor on a path to self-destruction.